Can you hear me? Good, can you see this? Yeah, chipping. My chipping wasn't bad yesterday, it just wasn't great. My putting was awful. So we got 7 pro soft balls. I know I talked about getting the Pro V1s X's, but I think that's what's messing with everything right now. I just keep switching balls, keep changing things. So we're just gonna stay with the pro softs until we run out. I know they're a little bit spinny, but I really like that around the greens. And 4 out of 7, I think 5 or 6 out of 7 in that red circle is really good. Just trying to stay consistent. My thing is not being consistent. Oof. So I really gotta get these 3 in the red. Sounded like a bird. Whoo! That was a bladed one. Still in the red. That one shouldn't count because that was bad. That was nice. Well, we got 4 in there with 1 bladed and 1 not even hitting the circles. And then completely gave up. All right, reset. I also figured out I can put my laptop on my TV, so that's why my headphones are on. My TV's old and that Roku is old, so I can't pair my headphones to it, so I just paired my headphones to the laptop. And headphones to the laptop and we're good to go. Can watch some YouTube and some other stuff's on there. Gosh. Not bad. Just one really bad one. Came out hot. That was bad. Just gave up on it. Just gave up on it. There we go. See, I just gotta commit to it. I just gotta commit to it. A bit high on that one. Oh wow, Brentford won. When was this? Oh, that was yesterday. Nottingham Forest, Newcastle. Alright, let's play back of the stance. Try to keep it a little bit lower. Nice. Good start. Can't get them all in the red if you don't get the first one. Whew. Just a little chunky on that one. Bad strike. Just not enough power. Just too, I mean, not bad. Nice. Three in the red, 3 in the yellow, and 1 bad one. I move back here in a second? Alright. That was bad. So, on the course, this is a 3-yard carry. It's 3 yards to this. So if I'm playing in the back of my stance, I'm probably trying to play a little bump and run. So it's probably gonna roll out another 3 yards-ish. Which with my 60 degree, I can spin it, but you can also take spin off. Like that one was definitely way too far of a carry. I mean, I'm hitting it good. It's actually probably like a 4 or 5 yard carry. Probably playing for like a 10, 12 yard chip. And you know, you can open or close the face and like do a little in to out, take off the spin, open up the face, come a little bit more out to in, hit a nice spinner right there. Whew. I gotta use the restroom real quick. tasted it. Chunked it. Nice. Nice. All right, I'll try to take off a little too much, sir. Dead hands. Oh, that one just came out too hot. Nice gold. All right, let's scoot this back a little bit. About another yard. A little chunky, but it worked out. Way too strong. So we're a little farther back, so we gotta hit it a little bit higher. So I'm gonna play it off like my front foot. Man. Okay, my aim is just awful. Just kidding, we're gonna play it off the back foot. That hit off the yellow. Alright, I think we're just gonna change our chipping to our back foot. obviously. Obviously, if I got a hit higher, I'll play it off the front. But I think that's where I normally, like, where I normally get all mixed up, trying to go back and forth and back and forth. Like that. Whereas if I just play it off the back foot, I mean, it's consistent, which is what we want. Like, that's beautiful right there. That's beautiful. Keep missing all these goals. Just playing it off the back foot. That was awful. That was just awful. That one was awful. I feel like I need one of those little ball bags so I can just like have a ridiculous, oh, my golf balls like sitting right here. Picked it good, just not enough. Keep the shoulders moving. Yeah, we're definitely going to go through these pro softs before anything else. So I've got 7 balls here. I have a sleeve in my bag, and I have three sleeves. I have another whole box out in the car. That's a good one, just a little bit far. I think I'd rather be far than short. Ha! This is what I'm talking about, man. Not consistent. Not consistent on the greens. Came out hot. We gotta get this chipping better. We'll go to putting here in a sec. Whew! Smoked that. Alright. Alright, reset. Reset. Find your spot. I got two little specks of stuff on my mat, like here and here, and I gotta split the difference. Get my club twirls in, approaching the ball. Set up the club, make sure I'm aligned in between those two spots. Swing on plane, dead hands. Oh, see, that was perfect. I just hit it too hard. And beautiful, right there. Perfect. 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 Weight on the left, weight on the front foot. Whew! Dead hand, I just got that too good. That's okay. And then we way overcompensate and leave it short. This one should be perfect. Perfect, just pulled it a little bit. Face closed. I do have more golf balls, but again, I'm trying to just use the balls I'm gonna be playing with. Just to really get the, you know, consistency, same clubs, same swing. Same clubs, same swing, same tempo, Same strike. So again, in between these two specs, club twirls coming up to it. Align my feet with the club face, making sure my club face is in between those two spots. Get a little bit of lean, dead hand swing. Beautiful. Beautiful. That first one was beautiful, I said, but I mean, we missed the red, but everything was perfect about it. And then we do that. It's all right. I got a little handsy there to try to compensate, but that's fine. A little thin there, but perfect. Send on another perfect one. No. Got handsy, got back to even. You know, I always like a little shaft lean coming through. But if you do if you have a little shaft lean, and you do shaft lean, but then you release and you just scoop right underneath of it, that's probably what it's gonna be when you leave it short. Plastic cups that go around my putting mat. I'm not sure where they're at. I'm not sure how I'm going to be able to record putting with my current setup. Let me move this a little bit closer. I can't wait to get some wireless microphones so I can plug them in. I need to see if my mic's even on here. Okay.
It is. All right. We're good.
Yeah, I can't wait to get some wireless microphones so I can, like, just plug it up, you know? Whew! That's my other issue. I talk too much before my swing, and I get out of focus, and something always goes wrong. All right, dialed in. I got my spot. Club twirls. Make sure my face is aligned with where I need it. Align the feet accordingly. Weight on the front foot, dead hands. Beautiful. A little high, but that's fine. Beautiful. A little chunky there. A little chunky, but beautiful. A little bit back in the stance. My feet are a little, like your feet, your feet are like, your feet are almost straight on, mine are just at an angle a little bit, facing my target. I'm not sure why, it just feels comfortable to me. And there we go, lost focus, that's all right. Regain, club twirls, club face, feet, front foot, dead hands. Perfect, just a little too much power. Chunked it. This one should be perfect. Nope. All right, well, let's do this last set. I'm probably gonna go hit some putts after this one. Let's try to get 5 out of 7 in the red. Huh, all right. A little long. Beautiful. Not bad. A little low, a little thin, but... Yep. Dead hands, Jordan. Keep those hands stiff. Right like that. Keep the shoulders turning. Yep. Alright. That's fine. Okay, one more set.
I gotta get all seven
in the red or yellow. Whew. Nose is running a little bit. All right. We got this. Keep my left arm straight. Follow through. And, all right. Restart after the first one. That's all right. I'd rather get it out of the way at the beginning. All right, we're off. Beautiful. 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 That clip that hit the red lining just went down to the yellow. Ah! I went a little bit out and came in. All right. We were doing good there. We were 4 for 4. Pretty much, we were 3 for 4 on the, in the red. Let's take a little break. Let's put something else on the TV. Let's just take a little reset here. Some Yu-Gi-Oh stuff. Why did my sound all of a sudden get lower? I'm not sure. Seven of seven in the yellow and the red. Beautiful. Little thin. Still there though. might be a while. My other big thing is picking my head up, so I think that's the big next big part.
It also might be my headset. Reset. Beautiful. Keep that head down, Jordan. There it is. Keep the head down, dead hands. Got a little handsy on that one, but that's okay. Got in there. Beautiful. Keep that head down. I don't even want to see the ball go in the net. That's why. That is why. Beautiful. Little thin, little handsy. Got a little too flimsy. We're not even getting close. I think the closest we got was 4 out of 7. Let's make sure we keep putting it back in the same spot. Thank you. think we just got a little too steep on that one. Finally, we got 7 out of 7.
I think that's...
Four out of seven in the red and 3 out of 7 in the yellow. Nice.
I really want to do some putting.
Change my screen settings. Okay, that's a lot easier. Might be able to take it. Well,
so I need more than one camera.
Let's just move this around. We're just gonna putt. It's got a little too much of my desk. You know what? I am gonna move the camera. Hank, bear with me. All right, we're gonna move the camera.
Bear with me here. I'm trying to figure this out. All right, we got it now. Let me just I think that's the best I'm gonna get. Sorry for the delay. I'm sure that was a little while. Let's get my alignment sticks out. I don't utilize these as much as I should. So I'm pretty sure this putt should be straight. Breaks to the left a little bit. Plastic little I have a plastic putting thing somewhere. Pace and starting line. See, I pulled that one. Beautiful. Where?
thought I put it in my bag. I thought I was taking them to... Oh no! Oh no, everything's falling apart! Let me go try to find this thing. I think I know where it's at. Ha-ha! I found it. It's my little skills putter, putting thing. I think it's lined up right.
Probably not.
I gotta start it. It's gotta go like just on the right side of that dot. Nice. So I'm pulling it. Beautiful. Can't leave putts like that short. I got way too quick in the hands there.
perfect. Hold it. Perfect. Perfect. Pulled it. I probably looked out. So what was that? Three pulled putts? So let's try like the toe more on the ground, I think. So I've been staying pretty flat. Let's just try a little bit more toe. I think that should help. Yep. Beautiful. I pulled that one. Nice. Nice. And this is actually correlating to about how fast the greens are outside. Maybe a little bit faster. But man, they were rolling. Well, some were quick, some were slow. That one was a little bit fast for my liking. Beautiful. Hey, went 7 for 7 there. Nice. So what I'm going to do is hit one shot from the mat, and then I'm going to hit a chip shot, I'm going to hit a putt. Because we're going to go play, we're going to try to play it how it is on the course. It's like yesterday, hole number 2, I'll take a 3-iron off the tee. Plus. So that was nice. Move the chip and net out of the way.
Sorry.
We're gonna go 52 degree. And maybe hit like a little chip. I guess I did. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How did I lose a ball in here? What in the world? I can't believe I lost the ball. I'm sure it'll turn up somewhere. Because I came and I hit it. Hit some putts. That was a close one, I'm not sure. I pulled it. I think that went in.
I went out to in on that one. Beautiful. I think this thing just keeps moving. I pulled that one. I felt that. It looks like it's starting online, but okay, that one was perfect. Good first putt, right in the heart. Another one right in the heart. A little less pace, but we like that. And I push that one. Nice. All right, we missed two. Hey, I found the missing ball.
Okay, so pros make 99% of 3 foot, 92% of 4 foot, 81% of 5 foot, 70% of 6 foot, 61% of 7 foot, and 54% of 8 foot, 45 from 9 feet. So we need to be about 60%. 60 to 70%. Let me get my tape measure actually. So this is 6 feet. 8 foot is at the dot. 6 feet's here, 7 feet's back here, just at the front. So 6 feet, what did I say that was? 6 feet is 70%. So we need to make 5 out of 7 to be on PGA numbers. Well, there's the first miss. That one looked in. That one was in the heart. That one looked in. I don't know about that one. I should put down a chalk line. I'm just gonna hit one, see if this thing's lined up actually. Let's try one more time. Try that one more time. Alright, we need 5 out of 7 to be 75%. I would like to get 7 out of 7. Not quite sure about that one. All right, here we go. One. Two. Three. Four. I'm not sure about that one. So that was 4. I don't know, I'm not gonna count that one. That's 5 out of 7. That was some sketchy ones in there though. That was some sketchy ones in there. Wow, I smoked that. And that's why we're practicing. Nice. 1. 2. Whoa. I don't know if you saw that, but it hit something right here. I'm gonna do that one over again. I lost count. I wish I had a leveler, like a laser level, like for tile. And let's just see if this thing's lined up. I should be right. I really like this thing, but it keeps slightly moving. 1, 2, 3. Alright, let's go 7 for 7 here. I went back to being a little bit flatter. 8. I just feel like it's better contact. And it feels better on the putter. I mean, that's 7, 8, 9, 10. Whew. All right. I think that's going to do it for me today. That was a lot of good practice.